Okay, so this is my automated guided vehicle. It only goes in a straight line that kind of curves. And it's supposed to go back and forth on a loop until you stop it at the end.
Wow, that was a lot of applause. And so this one right here is just based on time instead of the sensors or to go back and forth. So it'd be interesting eventually if we run it 100 times, if it eventually overplays, you know, and starts hitting the box or something like that. So, okay, good job.